Mr. Soxy here. For brass players, lip slurs are the best way to make your lips stronger and more flexible. This is going to be a three buzz slur, and it's going to sound in the range of trumpets. I'll play up an octave so I sound just like a trumpet. Let's do quarter notes. Breathe for two. To be a great trumpet player, you'll want to do patterns like that for a couple minutes every single day.